eyes open.
Hello!
This is here!
Well, yeah, I gotta wait for the gate to open, then we'll end it here. That one, I can't see, but maybe I'll run up. Speaker to the Restless. Yeah, we'll do that. Am I targeting them or that area? If it's that area, I'm gonna fail.
I bring.
Oh, I got him.
Yes.
Guessing these guys will be specifically vulnerable to flame. She still got plenty of. Ooh, they're pretty tough, huh? Knockdowns aren't working?
Following your.
How may I help?
Ah, thank you for that rock!
Out of focus. Attack, if you can get through. She's like, not getting through here. Okay. Use your bow. Healing. Nothing more than healing. Ah, nice.
I'd say it's time to get a campfire going and let sleep follow.
Hmm. Sounds like an idea. Well, realistically, though, we really can't do that right now. I can't. I can't end it. I can't just camp
right
now.
See and not be seen.
There's all these people we killed. They're gonna come across their bodies. I mean, I know it won't really happen, but. We gotta level up too. Adair finally. And Durance.
Following your lead.
Hello. Kinda hurts, doesn't it? Well, I'm right up in this middle of things.
Yes?
Oh boy. Out of range. Are we still sneaking? Oh my god. Things are going way too slow. Gon's pledge. There, now we can get us all. Fireball. Oh yeah, we can get a lot of them that way. I didn't really mean to be on the front lines like this. Can she reach him? Oh my god! Did I use Gon's? I'm still in the middle of things. These guys are exhausted. No. Going really badly here. I'm on the wrong character. I am still in the... Is he stuck? Is he... Oh, crap. She's stuck. I don't want to play this again over again. I can't do anything. We have all this stuff, we're stuck and everything.
Join arms!
Are we back up? We're back active? Okay. Where's our greater lay on hands? Or is it part of this? Can he go yet? Who's active? Canna? There's Durance. Major fatigue, weakened, dazed. Oh, he's standing. He is standing. Okay. Run out. Alright, she's alright. I'm still stuck. Alright, Durance, do your thing. I'm here. Who's this? Palagina? Canna? Durance? Aeloth? I'm where? Oh, I've turned evil? No. Where am I? I can't see the circle of where I am. Palagina? Canna. That's who I see over there. I'm gonna cast it there. Adair is stuck. We're all stuck. Crap. Okay, Palagina has something. Suppress affliction.
Worth it.
Did it work? Durance, you're gonna have to heal us again, maybe. Okay, Canna. Knock down. Palagina, you did good. Actually, hit that one. Canna, knock down that one. Hopefully you won't move and disengage from people. Theodas. Cast your Gorn's Pledge. Still has yet to cast his spell. Okay.
What?
Palagina. Reviving exhortation on Ayla. I don't think she has to move to do that. Ayloth, my man. Terrify these people. Where is he? Adair. Oh, Durance is down. Can she cast that again? No. Ray of Frost? You know, I don't think it would work very well against these people. Concussive? I want to eliminate a target completely if I can. This is the most damaged one, but if I hit here, I'll hit the others. I need Durance back. Oh man. Shouldn't cast it yet. Arcane Veil. Mirrored image. I don't know, is he stuck again? Who just fell? Was that one of the other? Okay. Adair still has this stuff. Where is he? Took all these new high level spells, I know I'm not using them. Silent scream. Try it. Crap, I can't. Okay. Thank you. Blast of frost, man. Minor endurance. Take a potion of power. She's still got a flames of devotion she can use. Nice. Actually hit this one. Probably connect it here. Okay. See it us. Soul ignition on that guy. Necrotic Lance. Minor Endurance. Are we currently... Yeah, let's do the suppress thing again. Suppressed affliction. I don't think I got Canna in it. Canna's down. Necrotic Lance again. Soul ignition. This is a dare. Still got a knockdown, so knock him down. One more. Good. She needs to get focus back. Is she hitting him? Necrotic Lance. He missed. Ah!
lava. Lava.
Keep hitting.
Yes.
Oh, is everyone else fine? Hello. Can't get through. Oh, Ken, I can't move. Adair, I don't know what to do with you.
Hey.
Yay!
I could use a wee kip.
After all that. Wow. So I'm gonna be splitting this episode into bits. Because we've been running almost an hour.
All right then.
Okay, if I take this now. I know this is really unrealistic, but I kind of have to. Unusual dreams. Hireling payday. Now, are we still working on this? 10 hours to go. Okay, we are restored. Excellent. Might as well go around and kill these guys if they haven't joined up already. Hi! I'm gonna semi do this. Wait. This wasn't like this. People got moved around. I think this was the way it was. Adair, yeah, knockdown. Kana, knockdown. Wait! Oh god, don't be using... That's right, I've never changed her back to range. That probably made that last battle even harder. Trying to unpause. Oh, they're dead? Okay.
Of course.
This won't stop me for long.
We got experience for all the doors we open, so might as well just go around opening all of them. Anybody in here to kill? Oh, we gotta level up. Oh, we gotta fight first. Let's level up first. Adair. Now hold on a second. Yeah. Excuse me. Adair has an ability. Special weapon specialization, Knight. So he has specialization. What I want for him is to have weapon focus as well. So let's focus on the focus. Wherever I can find that. Let's give him athletics. Weapon mastery, Knight. So this improves the weapon specialization. Plus 10 damage. Weapon mastery represents increased refinement and dedication to the techniques used with the fighter's chosen weapons. Mastery grants an additional damage bonus on top of the standard bonuses provided by weapon specialization. Now that's a talent. I think weapon focus... There we go. So what do we want? Plus 6 accuracy, hit more often, or plus 10% damage, hit for more when we do hit. You know, let me take this first, and then I'll take this after. Weapon focus, Knight. So now he has the sword. Probably should have been using this all along. I know I wasted talent on Ruffian, because he had the S-Doc, so... rather than try to find a weapon or to find an ability to fit a weapon that we want to use, I just used the ability on the weapon we already had. Oh, whatever. Weapon focus, Knight. It makes him more, what do you call it? He's more dynamic, so he can use either, because he's got the focus in both. Okay, that's that, and now Durance. He can't even level up in mechanics anymore. I'm not gonna... I wanna try to get up to 9 next, so I'm not gonna use anything this time. Sad to say. We never found a roguey type, I'm so surprised. Or a priest is our rogue. Empowered Interdiction. Modifies Interdiction 10%. Plus 10 accuracy. I don't even use that. I mean, I used it once or twice. This is more modifying Interdiction. Inspired Flames. Or Flame. The Faithful of Magrin gain an accuracy bonus with Sword and Arquebus. I don't even use that. He uses his staff, which I don't think we can even take from him. Pry it from his cold, dead hands, or something he says, or am I thinking of something else? I'm not sure. Aggrandizing Radiance. Everyone receives less healing from the priest's holy radiance, but the priest gains a bonus to all attributes and movement. I don't like less healing. Or bonus 4th level spell. I don't even know. Is there anything that would help him? Now he doesn't pick his spell, so it just means he can cast a 4th level more times. Which... I don't know. Let me look at the spells. Wait, no. Yeah. I didn't take a thingy. And I guess he doesn't get any new spells. Alright. Leaving that. And... bonus 4th level. Why the hell not? not really good for him. Or interdiction, maybe I should start using this more often. But our other characters have stuff we can do to make people frightened and stuff. Weakened. I don't know. Dazed for 8.8 seconds. You know what? Let's take this. Let's try to use interdiction more often. I'll take painful interdiction. Because it goes right up your ass. Just the way we like it. Are we not sneaking? Here. Maybe it's not too late.
And what does the flame reveal?
It reveals enemies.
Death! Take you!
Death, take you! No, thank you. I could do without my death. So, yeah, Canna, boom. Palagina. Boom, fire sword. Run up and knock down. Oh, I haven't used that knock down in an area. Who's got jolting touch? Who's this? Oh! Nice. We'll try that out. Who am I looking at? The clear out thing. Well, he's got all these goodies. Should use that. Wow. Okay. Boom. All right, here we go. Okay, now throw in the fireballs. Or rather... Oh man, we're confused already? That's no good. Prayer against bewilderment.
Death comes for you!
Damn you people. This is getting stupid. Knock her down. Knock him down. Oh boy. Cat is running away. Wee. Alright, Theodas. See if we can take out somebody. Where's... trying to get rid of somebody. It's gonna hit Palagina, though. Well, that's a dare. Well, that's a Vesco person. Okay. Canna is back.
Yes?
Yes. Suppress affliction.
I'm ready.
Adair, come on back, brother.
That's it.
Some healing. I'll throw another fireball on the fire. Soul ignition. Yeah, kill that guy. I don't think she got a chance to use it, but. Nice. Done. Glamfellen's grimoire. Hold on to that. Why was that still? Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, Canna.
No problem.
Anyone over here to kill? No. Now I can take your stuff. Final door, isn't it? Unlock with blue crystal key, yeah. Should take a look at this grimoire. What a surprise! All freezing stuff. Of tattered veils, interesting. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time, and maybe go through this door and endure. In enduring, grow strong.